Hi everyone, welcome to RN Education Channels. I am giving some questions for trigonometries. We can observe these questions. Take the some questions. If A is equal to 2 sin theta, 1 plus cos theta plus sin theta, then 1 plus sin theta minus cos theta divided by 1 plus sin theta. Given the option 1 upon a, 1 minus a, 1 plus a. Solution. Solution kya hoga? Ki a is equal to, yadi if the place of the theta, if the theta is the value maximum 90 degree, theta value of the theta 0 and 90 degree comes between value of the theta, so then theta is equal to 0 for left hand side, A is equal to 2 sin theta, theta is equal to 0, so sin theta, sin 0, theta ke place pe hum kya write karenge 0, 1 plus cos theta 0, cos 0, theta ki value 0 hai, plus sin theta 0. तो सादृश क्वेश्चंस 2 इंटू साइन 0 1 प्लस कास 0 1 और साइन 0 0, तो ये हम वी कैन ऑब्जर्व एंड सादृश क्वेश्चंस 2 0 और 0 by 2. And then 1 plus sin theta equal to 0. Theta is equal to 0. One plus sine 0 minus cos 0. अब बटे में 1 plus sine 0 is equal to 0 क्या हो जाएगा, यहां पे राइट कर लेंगे या इस चीज को हम इधर देख लेते हैं, ये वाला चीज को यहां पे राइट कर लेते हैं, तो यहां पे इसकी वैल्यू को फाइंड करेंगे तो क्या होगा, 1 प्लस देन 1 प्लस sin 0 0 cos 0 1, तो 1 से 1 कैंसिल, और 1 प्लस sin 0 की वैल्यू क्या होती है 0, तो 0 by 1 is equal to 0 and putting the value of a from option 1, 1 upon a, 0 is not defined, infinity, a is equal to 0, this option, and 1 minus a, 0, 1, not answer, or 1, a is equal to 0, 1, not answer. So this is the correct answer, option 2. Repeat answer, a is equal to 2 sin theta 1 plus cos theta plus sin theta. Then 1 plus sin theta minus cos theta divided by 1 plus sin theta. Value of theta is the maximum 0 and 90 degree comes between 0 and 90 degree. So theta is equal to 0 if the value of, consider that theta is equal to 0 and putting the value of left hand side, a is equal to 2 sin theta, sin theta, theta is this place of theta is 0. So 2 sin 0, 1 plus theta ke place of theta is equal to 0 plus sin theta 0. And solve this questions equal to 2 into sin theta ki value of sin theta 0, value of cos theta cos 0 1, and value of cos sin 0 equal to 0. So 0 by 2 is equal to 0, and then the solve right hand side 1 plus sin 0 theta place of 0. So sin 0 minus theta is place of 0, 1 plus theta is place of 0, 1 plus sin theta. And then solve 1 plus 0 minus 1, 1 plus 0 is equal to 0 by 1 equal to 0. And this is the correct answer of option 2. So, hello guys. If the any other question cannot understood, any step in my video, please write in your comment. And all students, I requested, please subscribe my channels and share other students. And I shall be always provide video every day. All students suggested every day practice 10 questions every day. And any other confusion in this question, you ask me, please download my applications, Aryan Education, from Play Store. And I shall be always provide class 9 to 12 math and CRT solutions. We can observe description box and download my applications. Thank you watching video.